Assalamu alaikum, welcome back to the YouTube channel. Mark Ruffalo, the actor who plays the Hulk, has historically been very outspoken against the atrocities that are committed against the Palestinians and his support towards the Palestinians.
My connection to Palestine came through Palestinians, and then watching, you know, this asymmetrical warfare being acted upon them.
Even going as far as to tweet against what is going on and happening against the Palestinians. But I always get a little curious whenever I see celebrities retract or delete their tweets when it comes towards Palestine. Makes me feel like there was some pressure applied, forcing them to remove their statements. And the Hulk is no different. The Hulk has recently issued an apology statement stating the following.
I have reflected and wanted to apologize for posting during the recent Israel-Hamas fighting that suggested Israel is committing genocide. It is not accurate, it's inflammatory, disrespectful, and is being used to justify anti-Semitism here and abroad. Now is the time to avoid hyperbole.
Which has made a lot of people in the Twitterverse feel all types of ways.
Say Palestine, I dare you.
Well, I'm not gonna lie to you, this person genuinely scares me.
Dua Lipa has bigger you-know-what than the Hulk.
I mean, I don't even want to imagine Dua Lipa with those things, but it's 2021. Anything is possible.
We wanted the Hulk who beat up Loki, but instead we got the Endgame Hulk. Sigh.
My friend, you're not wrong. Enough of the rumors. I wanted to find out from the Hulk himself about what's going down. So here's an exclusive clip from our interview. Mr. Hulk, why the sudden change of heart? Mr. Hulk, were you forced to apologize? What do you say to those who are upset about your comments? Look, criticizing Israel does not make one anti-Semitic. And it's pretty obvious that there is ethnic cleansing being taken place in Palestine right now because they're trying to actively remove all the Arabs and establish a Jewish-only community. Whether Mark Ruffalo was forced to say this statement or he genuinely had a change of heart, this should not take away from all the times he has stood up and spoken up for the Palestinian people. But anyways, here's the final word from the Hulk.
Hulk smash! Hulk smash!